Hello, friends, and welcome back to the channel. I'm Handington, and today we're continuing Epic, the humorous RPG. A yellow slime. Ooh, different. All right, let's try swordplay. Daring dash does 10 MP. Yes. Okay, well, we are almost dead. We can take on these slimes. Famous last words. Oh, there's a little snake. Holly, zoom in on the little snake on the bottom there. He's so cute. Look at the cute little snakey guy. I like the little eyes in the tree, which is probably an owl. And then there's a little birdie up on the top of the tree there as well. That's cute. We won't go after those slimes until later. Oh, there's a whole lot of entrances to, I guess, the underground. Those look like little ladders. Come on, buddy. Let's tussle. It's time to tussle. And the slimes continue to fart. Time to die. It's death o'clock. There we go. Ooh, level up for Gallus, and found a jelly. Oh, they're mushrooms. Oh, that's what they are. Oh, water. Can't cross the water, but I think I can fish here. You catch a fish, the fish attacks. Oh. Oh, it's such a cute looking fish. I didn't read what it said. Good thing it didn't die just yet. Uh-oh, water. Malgo fish. It's like a Magikarp. It dealt one damage at us. Oh, it used Surf. That's different from Bubble. This is a pretty resilient fish, I say as it dies. 100 experience and 10 gold. 2 levels for Gallus. Found a scale. Holy moly. Oh. Mr. Enter, you have adhered to the most important of rules. Whenever you have a waterfall, waterfall secret. Waterfall means secret, even if it's walking on water by the waterfall. Now, climbing up the waterfall, that's a weird thing. Not understanding that, but I do understand this, and I am happy that you put that in. Awesome. Hey, there's a purple gem in here. Obtain the purple gem. Nicey, nice, nice, McNice, nice. Yay! You found a white gem under the rock. Pretty cool. This is why we explore every rock. We check everything. Yay! And blue mushrooms. Ooh, slime time. We have 337 health. I'm tempted to save again. Because I don't want to die. But I think I'll save after we kill that huge bunch of slimes. Because we can take them on now. We have way more levels. We have way more defense. We can do it. Ooh, level up for Gallus. Learn Speed Dash. 5 slimes. This will be the ultimate test for us. Let's see if we can take down those, what were they, 8 slimes? 9 slime? I don't remember. Let's do it. Oh, our bar fills up faster, so we can attack faster. Yes, leveling up is good. Leveling up is all good. Good in the hood. Yay! 75 experience, and more money. More muns, more funds. More fun to be had with all these funds. F-U-N-D-S. Will we level up? After killing these 2 slimes? Who knows? We didn't level up last time and we got a lot of experience. Slash. 30 experience. Level up for Gallus. Found a jelly. Alright, let's do this. Warning. Slimes? Ha 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 ha. You're no match for me, slimes. I have 415 health now. There we go, come on. Come on. Fart at me all you want, you're not gonna kill me. Take that. Yeah, you're not gonna kill me. I'm gonna say that right now. We're gonna win this fight. We're gonna win this fight. Yeah. No way we could lose. Add that to the graves in the graveyard there. Alright, alright, alright. And done. Found $40, 120 experience, level up for Gallus, all of our health has been restored. 4 jelly. Yes. Warning, there's slimes in the woods. Oh! We can just keep doing this mission. So I can just do this to level up instead. And this is good experience. Alright, looks like we're doing this. Slash away, slash away, slash away all. Come on, Gallus. This killed you twice. And now you're going to use it for level grinding. The true essence of an RPG hero. Things that had once been a challenge and a roadblock are now your training. Do I still have my potion items? Yes, and a purple gem. Secret gem found in a chest. Yay! White gem. Secret gem you found in debris. Yay, yay. Fish scale. Where's all my... Oh, there's my jelly. Auto sort. Two more slimes. They're nothing. Die, you slimes. Ha ha ha. I was able to attack both of them. And we leveled up and found a jelly. Both died before any either of them could attack. Yes. Ooh, a slime in the mushroom. Slice. Get ready for my second slice. Ha 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 ha. Gallus is the ultimate hero now. Walk across the water. We were in a church. And now we have the ability to walk on the water. Labyrinth. Ooh. Stairway. Oh, it's a different place. You catch a fish, the fish attacks. So this sends me... This is a much bigger area than I first thought it was. Oh boy. Well, I'm sorry, little fishy. I love you so much, but we gotta kill you. Yay, 100 experience. Level up for Gallus. Spin dash. Found a scale. These moves will be strong against bosses. Ugh, I don't want to get lost. Oh! I'm above now! That's the top of the waterfall. Now I know where I am.
And knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe!
There was a man in a pool of green over there. I just saw it out of the corner of my eye. Is he bleeding green? Is he actually a monster? Is he the Wraith? I'm just hitting enter a bunch. The mysterious Mr. Enter. Ah! Alright, let's talk to Mr. McMahon over here. Slimed man. Help me, I've been slimed. TMI, buddy. TMI.
No! No, wait. No, you don't understand. I went into that cave there, hoping to find a shortcut out of the forest, but... There were so many slimes. So many slimes, I still see them.
Dude, the forest is full of them.
No, the slimes in there were huge!
Yeah, some of them are wandering around here, the forest are huge too.
But there was this really, really huge one. It was horrible. Look, if you don't do something, they might conquer Ketmar.
Why would slimes want to conquer a city?
Because they're evil. We've got to do something.
And by we, you mean me, right? Just swap the little W around.
How'd you know?
I've been studying NPC language for a while now. Alright, fine. I'll take on those slime.
Bless your soul. Did you kill them all yet?
No, but...
Then you gotta hurry, they'll destroy us all.
Yes, but...
Destroy us all! Destroy us all! Destroy us all!
I'll take the chicken!
Destroy us all!
Uh-oh. No, 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 no. You're automatically moving. No, I wanted to go into the cave and save. Well, I hope we're strong enough to defeat the slimes. I don't know what that guy was talking about. There aren't any slimes in here. Oh no, it's shaking. Slimies! Oh no, they're blocking the exit out. And they're surrounding me. I've got to learn to keep my mouth shut. Green slime. Slice! Yay! That takes care of that problem. Wait, I should not have said that. Oh no. Bigger slimes. Five. Five slimes. Ah, ah, ah. Slash. Ah, ah, ah. One slash. Two slash. Three slash. Ah, ah, ah. Now we have murdered them all. 205 and 665 experience. Five levels for Gallus. Shield stir. Yay! 8 jelly. There. Pant. Slime problem solved. Pant. What's one for each of my pant legs? Oh no. Pant. Gotta shut my fleckin' mouth. Plant. I mean pant. Time to fleck. Oh boy. Well, swordplay time. Harms all enemies, forms a shield with your weapon. Shield strike, King Slime. Ooh, defense up. There we go. That was good. King Slime. I'm going to keep attacking the King Slime, and then when more enemies appear, I'm going to attack everybody using that other special strike. Harms all enemies. Spin dash. Oh my gosh, I killed them all. Why didn't I do that from the start? Okay. Found 530 gold and 390 experience. 3 levels for Gallus. Learned Lucky Stir. 2 jelly. Ooh. There was a red gem swimming around in the slime. Quest completed. 750 experience and a red gem. Level up for Gallus? Or we're so strong that it doesn't even do that anymore. Doesn't appear to be anything in the cave. Yay! Well, now that we completed that, I'm gonna save. Oh, and the man has disappeared. Rock? Nothing in the rock. What can I say except you're welcome? Oh, look, giant slimes. Good thing we didn't run into these first. We have over 1,000 health. We can just kill these slimes. They were the mid-boss. And look at that! We just... Oh, there's a secret hidden corner slime. I also think it's cool how when you slice up the big slime, they become smaller slimes. It's a neat little touch, too. I like this. This is fun. Oh, there's multiple corner slimes. There's a whole bunch of corner slimes. What's up with all the corner slimes? Okay. I was worried there for a second. A 420 experience. Oops. Another battle for Gallus. Another battle completed by Gallus. Bye!